Last minute exam tips part 2. Here's what to do the morning of your exam. 1. Drink some water and eat a balanced breakfast. Proper hydration and nutrition are necessary for optimal brain function. Avoid the sugary stuff and fuel your body with a mix of complex carbs, proteins, and fats. 2. Reach for tea instead of coffee. Tea has L-theanine in addition to caffeine, which makes you feel calm and focused instead of wired and jittery. 3. Get to the testing center early. Things happen, and worrying about whether or not you will get to the testing center on time is never a good way to start your morning. Save yourself the stress and leave early. 4. Take a deep breath and silence the negative thoughts. You've done everything you can to prepare. All that's left is to knock it out of the park. Check out part 1 for what to do the night before your exam.